सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति 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 ही। नमस्कार
नमस्कार सर।
अयम वर्गः साप्ताह अस्य सप्ताहस्य आदिमः वर्गः। मन्ये डिसेंबर मासेन आदिमः, परन्तु अस्य सप्ताहस्य आदिमः। फ्रेंड्स, यू नो, जानन्ति भवन्तः अस्माभिः तृतीयं तन्त्रं काकोलुकीयं प्रारब्धमासीत्। तत्रापि बह्व्यः कथाः एतावता षोडशी कथा इदानीम् अद्य एव समाप्तिमेष्यति। षोडशी कथा पठ्यमाना अधीयमाना वर्तते अस्माभिः, यत्र वयं मण्डूकमन्दविषसर्पकथा अस्माभिः पठ्यमाना वर्तते। इयं कथा वस्तुतः स्थिरजीविना एव, स्थिरजीवी तत्र काकराजस्य मेघवर्णस्य बुद्धिमान् तत्र मन्त्री अथवा पुरातनमन्त्री स्थिरजीवी, तेन इयं कथा कथ्या उच्यते। इयं कथा उच्यते मेघवर्णमुद्दिश्य उच्यते। इयं कथा मेघवर्णमुद्दिश्य एव, कथं मेघवर्णेन कथं वा स्थिरजीविना एतत् सम्पादितमासीत्, एतत् वैरस्यान्तः कथं सम्पादितः, तत्सम्बन्धी इयं कथा वर्तते। सो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर् रीडिङ्ग् दि आल्मोस्ट् कमिङ्ग् टु दि एण्ड् आफ् दिस् तन्त्र अस् स्टोरी। काकोलुकिया हेज़् 17 स्टोरीस्, एस् यु नो, 16 स्टोरीस् गोयिङ्ग् टु बि फिनिश्ड् टुडे, दि मण्डूक मन्दविसर्पकथा। एण्ड् इन् द स्टोरी I just reminded in Sanskrit, Sthirajeevi is the narrator and Meghavarna, the king of the crow, is the listener. So, over to Srinivas.
Yes, sir.
520 page, yeah.
Yeah. Atha anyedyuhu mandavishaha chadmana mandam mandam visarpati tachya drushtva jalapadaha abravit. He bhadra mandavishaha यथा पूर्वं किम् अद्य साधु नोह्यते? मन्दविषः ब्रवीत् देव अद्य आहार वैकल्यात् न मे वेढुं शक्तिरस्ति। I'll pause this.
Yeah. So in the previous sloka we have seen the 234 sloka, jalapada labdha tadanga samsparsha sukah tamaha. So when Jalapada, the Manduka Raja, there are three kings here: Kaka Raja, Uluka Raja, Manduka Raja. Now for the time being, Uluka Raja is finished, is out of the story for the while, because he has been finished by Sthirajeevi. So Kaka Raja is there, Meghavarna, and this Jalapada is the Manduka Raja. So Jalapada expressed his extreme happiness. I never had such a comfort riding on a elephant or a horse or on a chariot or in a palanquin, Narayani, as much pleasure I had by riding, sitting on the Mandavishena, that sarpa. Atha, then, Anyadhyu, next day. So he expressed happiness to the snake Mandavisha that your ride is fantastic, your ride is supreme, blissful, etc. Atha anyadyu, next day, mandavishaha, the snake mandavishaha, chadmana kapateena, cunningly, chadma is cunningly, mandam mandam visarpati. So next day what happened, this snake started going very serping very slowly, mandam mandam visarpati. It started crawling, going very slowly. Tachya drushtva, seeing the manda visha snake going very slowly, moving very manda gati, tachcha drushtva jalapadaha abravit. The manduka raja, the frog king jalapada, said, Bhadra, friend, manda visha, addressing him by name, oh, slow poison, friend. Yatha purvam kimadya sadhuna, sadhuna uhyati. Why are you not going as usual? Why are you not going as usual today? So Mandavisha immediately responds. Mandavishaha bravit deva. Oh my lord, because he's a king. Jalapada, hey deva. Adya ahara vaikalyat. Ahara vaikalyat name vodum shaktihi asti. So I have no capacity, no power, shakti, vodum to go ahead, go, you know, to even to move properly. I have no shakti to bear with this situation. What is the reason? Adya today, ahara vaikalyat panchami srinivas. Due to the absence of food, ahara vaikalyat, ahara abhavatiti. Ahara vaikalyat, ahara abhavat, name vodum shakti asti. I have no, what do you call, capacity to move. So, what to do? Then, atha, then asav abravit, asau abravit.
I'll have to read from
you. You have to read that.
Atha asau abravit, he bhadra bhakshaya kshudra mandukam. तत् श्रुत्वा प्रहर्षित सर्वगात्रः मन्दविषः स संभ्रमम् अब्रवीत् मम अयमेव विप्रशापोऽस्ति तत् त्वया अनेन अनुज्ञावचनेन प्रीतः अस्मि.
Yeah. You stop there, okay.
Yeah.
So when Mandavisha, the snake said, Adya ahara vaikalyat, because of lack of food, may vodum shaktir nasti. Vodum means here sodum. Vodum nama sodum, in other words, to bear with you. So I cannot transport you. I have no shakti to transport you as I gave you the ride yesterday. You praised my ride. It is better than elephant, better than horse, etc. So vodum shakti hi nasti. Atha, then Asau nama, this snake said, Abravit, I'm sorry, Manduka Raja said, Asau, Jalapada Abravit, Bhadra friend, Bhakshaya Kshudra Mandukan. Jalapada said, okay friend, you eat little frogs, Kshudra, Alpa Mandukan, Kshudra. Then he has given permission, okay, you are very hungry, you are not able to move, so Kshudra Mandukan. Bhakshaya kada iti. Tachrutva, listening to that, praharshita sarvagatraha, his whole body was, you know, exhilarated. Srinivas, praharshita sarvagatraha. He was totally, what do you call, delighted. The whole body was delighted. Praharshita sarvagatraha mandavishaha, that snake, sasambramam, with excitement, sambramena saitam, sasambramam, Abravit, then in an excited manner, with enjoying, I mean, the whole body went into rapture, as we say. Maya ayameva viprashapaha asti. Then he again lies what he lied earlier. Mama, I have ayameva, this very viprashapaha asti. I have this very shapa, viprashapa, brahmana shapa asti. I have this curse of the brahmana, that I cannot on my own eat anything unless I am permitted. So he says, tat, so, tava anena anugna vachanena. Because of shapa, I cannot eat anybody unless you permit me. So, tat, so, atha, tat, tava anena, your, tava anena anugna vachanena. With this permitting words of you, Pritaha asmi, I am very, very pleased. Oh, so to drive home that he is very, very sincere in his talk in his doing and walk also, that he was really cursed by a brahmana because he gave a bite to the brahmana putra and the brahmana cursed him like that. So he is recalling that. Tava anena anugna vachanena pritah asmi tatah asau nairantaryena. Then what happened? Asau, this fellow Mandavisha, nairantaryena nirantaramiti, nairantaryena nirantaram nityam mandukan bhakshayan.
I'll have to complete this line, sir. Tatah asau nairantaryena mandukan bhakshayan katipayaihi eva
ahobihi
ahobihi balavan samruttah prahrushtah cha antarlinam avahasyedam
abravi
avahasya idam abravi.
So what happened when once the Manduka Raja Jalapada gave him the permission, tataha asau, this snake asau Mandavishaha nairantaryena nirantaramiti, continuously non-stop, without non-stop, now he started Mandukan Bhakshayan, he started eating the, continuously eating the frogs. Katipayaihi, katipayaihi eva, emphasis, katipayaireva ahobihi dinaihi, ahobihi nama dinaihi, katipayaireva dinaihi balavan samvruttaha. And within few days, this snake had become very strong, balavan samvruttaha. Because he started continuously eating, now permission is given, granted by Jalapada. Jalapada in fact said, Kshudra Mandukan Bhakshaya. And Prakhrushtacha, and he was very, very happy. Prakhrushtacha Antarlinam, then Avahasya, he started laughing within his own self. This foolish snake, this foolish Manduka Raja, Jalapada has given me the permission. He is believing me to be really cursed by some Brahman, etc. Prakhrushtaha, very happily. Cha antarlinam avahasya, laughing within himself. Eta idam abravit. Then laughingly, laughing in himself, he said this. Idam abravit, he said this.
Manduka vividhasvadaha chalapurvopasadhitah kiyantam kalamakshina bhaveyuh kadatomava.
Then he says, mandukaha vividaha vividhasvadaha. We have to take one word. Vividha asvadaha. Mandukaha, frogs of various types and various tastes. Asvada. Vividha asvadaha. Srinivas. Asvada, bhinnasvadaha, vividaha, mandukaha. Chala purvopasadhitaha. How are they? They were all, caught by me, by chala, by, cunning, by cheating. Chala purvopasadhitaha. Srinivas. Chala purvopasadhita, they were all caught by me, trapped by me in a cunning manner. Kiyantam kalam akshinaha bhaveyu kadato mama. So how long will these frogs not be exhausted when eaten by me, being eaten by me, kadataha mama. Mama kada, while I am eating, Srinivas. This is Shasti. Absolute Srinivas. Sati Saptami, in grammar we have learnt Sati Saptami. Like that, Shasti absolute is also there. Shasti, Shasti, you have to say. Sati Saptami, Shasti. Sataha Shasti, you should. Sati Saptami, Sataha Shasti, you should say. Khadataha mama, while eating, kiyantam kalam akshinaha bhaveyu. How long will they be not exhausted? You understand the meaning here? Srinivas, are you listening? These frogs of various types and various tastes, vividhaswadaha chalapurvopasaditaha, which have been trapped by me in a cunning manner, how long will they last while I am eating them continuously like this? They will be exhausted sometime. Kiyantam kalam akshinaha. Akshinaha means without being exhausted. Bhaveyhu, will they be? Khadataha, mama khadata, while I am eating them. Then Jalapada, you have to read.
Jalapadaha.
One second. The idea in the poem 235 is that very soon the mandukas will be exhausted. While I am eating continuously. Kyantam kalam akshinaha bhaveyhu yete mandukaha kada mama khadataha while I am eating them. Jalapadopi.
Jalapadaha api mandavishena krutaka vachana vyamuhita chittaha kimapi na avabudhyate atrantare anyaha mahakayaha krishna sarpaha tam uddesham samayataha tamcha mandakaihi
mandukaihi
sorry mandukaihi vahyamanam drushtva vismayam agamat ahacha vayasya yad asmakam ashanam taihi katham vahyase viruddhametat.
So when the Mandavisha uttered this poem, this was the intention of the Mandavisha was not understood by Jalapada. So Jalapada, the king of the frog king, Mandavishena krutaka vachana vyamohita chitta. His mind was totally vyamohita, means was infatuated by the artificial words of this Mandavisha. Krutaka vachana vyamohita, taken over chittaha. The mind of the Jalapada was already taken over by the artificial, unreal words of this Mandavisha. Kimapi na avabudhyati. He did not understand anything. What is the snake saying? The Mandavisha is saying, Mandukaha, Vividaha, Aswadaha, he says, they are very various types and various tastes. He could not understand the meaning of this. So, Kimapi na avabudhyati, Kimapi na avagachati, adigachati, atrantari. He failed to understand what he meant by this. In the meantime, atrantari, anyaha, mahakayaha, large bodied, big bodied, Krishna sarpaha, black cobra, black serpent, tam uddesham samayata. And in the meantime, one big snake, black serpent, came over to that place. Tam uddesham, tam pradesham samayata agata. Tamcha mandukaihi vahyamanam drushtva. And when that big serpent, black serpent, which came over to that place, happened to see this frogs being transported, carried by the serpent, mandukaihi vahyamanam drushtva vismayam agamat. He was totally surprised to see the snake carrying the mandukas, which are natural enemies. Mandukaihi vahyamanam drushtva vismayam agamat. He really became totally vismaya. Vismayanvitaha. And out of that vismaya, surprise, he said, vayasya friend, yad asmakam ashanam. Then immediately he said, oh friend, he is addressing the Mandavisha Srinivas.
Yeah.
Krishna Sarpa is addressing Mandavisha. Vayasya, therefore, both are snakes, so friendship. Hey vayasya, yad whatever, asmakam ashanam, what is our food, ashanam, bhojanam. Yadasmakam bhojanam ashanam taihi katam vahyase. How are you being taken, born by these frogs, which are our food? Viruddham etat, this is quite opposite. How can you associate yourself with this happily moving with the frogs? Mandavisha immediately said, yes.
Sarvam etat vijanami yatha vahyosmi durdurai किञ्चित् कालं प्रतीक्षेहं घृतान्दो ब्राह्मणो यथा सोऽब्रवीत् कथमेतत् मन्दविषः कथयति.
So Mandavisha immediately told his new friend, a new snake, big snake, Sarvam etat vijanami. It boldly says, Sarvam etat vijanami. I know all this very well. I know what I am doing very well. Vijanami yatha vahyo asmi dardurayihi. As I am being ridden or driven by the frogs, as I am being used by the frogs. I am used by the frogs as their vehicle. Yatha vahyaha asmi dardurayi. Dardura is another shabda for manduka, Srinivas.
Yeah.
Mandukaihi. Dardurayi nama mandukaihi. That I am being used by these frogs. Kinchit kalam pratiksheham. I know everything. Just like the villains say dialogue. I know everything that they are using me now. Kinchit kalam pratiksheya. Aham kinchit kalam pratikshe. I will wait for just a few, little time. Kinchit kalam. For some time, I will wait. Like what? Ghrutandaha brahmano yatha. Like the story which is being introduced here. Ghrutandaha. A brahmana was blinded by ghruta, the clarified butter. Ghrutena andaha ghrutandaha brahmanaha yatha. Just like the Brahmana, who was blinded by the ghee. Now, what is that? Immediately, the other snake, big snake, asked, Saha Abravit Kathametat. What is this? How is this? Mandavishaha Kathayati. Mandavisha narrated the next story. And this is the last story of this Tantra, namely the Kakolukiya Tantra. Yam Katha Antima Katha Vartate Saptadashi Katha.
घृतांध ब्राह्मण कथा यज्ञदत्त ब्राह्मण कथा अस्ति कस्मिंश्चित् अधिष्ठाने यज्ञदत्तः नाम ब्राह्मणः तस्य भार्या पुंश्चली अन्यासक्तवना अजस्रं विटाय स खंड घृतान् घृतपूरकान् कृत्वा भर्तृः चौरिकया प्रयच्छति. अथ कदाचित् भर्ता दृष्ट्वा अब्रवीत् हे भद्रे किमेतत् परिपच्यते कुत्र वाजस्रं नयसीदं कथय सत्यं साचोत् साच उत्पन्न प्रतिभा कृतकवचनैः भर्तारं अब्रवीत् अस्ति अत्र न अतिदूरे भगवत्या देव्या आयतनम् तत्र अहम् उपेशिता सति उपोषिता सति बलिम् भक्ष्य विशेषांश्च अपूर्वात् नयामि.
द स्टोरी ऑफ घृतांध ब्राह्मण कथा और यज्ञदत्त ब्राह्मण कथा विच अवर वे यू से अस्ति कस्मिंचित् अधिष्ठाने एज यूजुअल यथा नित्यम अस्माकं कथा एवमेव प्रारभते. देर वाज इन सम सिटी अधिष्ठाने नगरे कस्मिंचित् अधिष्ठाने यज्ञदत्तः नाम ब्राह्मणः. ए ब्राह्मण वाज देर इन सम सिटी बाय नेम यज्ञदत्तः. Yagnena Dattaha. So maybe he was born after the Yagna performed by his father. Tasya Bharya, that is not visible, Srinivas. Bharya? Can you?
Yeah.
Visible?
Yes, Bharya.
Okay. To me, it is not visible, so I'm checking. Tasya Bharya, Pumshalyanya Saktamana. So breaking this, Tasya Bharya, his wife, Yagnadattasya Brahmanasya Bharya, Pumshali, that is Yanadisha Sandhi. Pumshali plus Anya Asakta Mana. So his wife was a Pumshali. Now what is Pumshali? A loose woman. Pumsaha Bhartuhu Sakashat Anyam पुरुषांत चलति अन्यम पुरुषांतरम चलति दैट इज हाउ दे हैव गिवन द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस वर्ड पुंसः षष्ठी पुं शब्द पुमान पुमांसौ पुमांसः पुंसः नाम भर्तुः पुरुषात् भर्तुः सकाशात् समीपात् पुरुषांतरम चलति शी गोज फ्रॉम हर हस्बैंड टू समदर मैन द लेडी ए लूज कैरेक्टर लेडी हुम गोज फ्रॉम हर हस्बैंड टू लिविंग हर हस्बैंड टू समबडी एल्स सच अ वुमन इज कॉल्ड पुंसचली एंड द डिस्क्रिप्शन आल्सो मेक्स इट क्लियर अन्य आसक्तमना शी वाज इंटरेस्टेड इन समबडी एल्स अन्यस्मिन् पुरुषे आसक्ता मना मना she was her mind was she was interested in some other person ajasram nityam vitaya now vita means a paramour vita vitudu in telugu bhasha yamapi we say that vita ajasram nityam vitaya priyaya tasyah priyaya sakhanda grutan घृत पूरान कृत्वा सखंड घृतान घृत पूर्वान सखंड मीन्स शर्करा श्रीनिवास सखंड मीन्स शर्करा घृत युनो घी घृत शर्कर युतान दट मीन्स घृत शर्कर युतान घृत पूरान कृत्वा सो विविध विविध गुड घृतपूर्णान सगुड घृतपूर्णान सो मेकिंग वेरियस थिंग्स विथ घी एंड नो घी एंड और अदरवाइज शुगर मिक्स्ड विथ दी घी ऑफ कोर्स घी प्रिपरेशंस स्वीट घी प्रिपरेशन लाइक पुलारेडी स्वीट्स सखंड घृतान घृतपूरान कृत्वा सो प्रिपेरिंग वेरियस आइटम्स with sweet items with ghee bhartuhu to her husband chaurikaya chaurika means chauryam chaurika shabd is there chaurikaya bhartuhu chaurikaya means in a stealthy manner in a hiding manner in a by theft literally it means by theft theft means here by avoiding the sight of her husband hiding from her husband chaurikaya प्रयच्छति कस्मै प्रयच्छति विटाय प्रयच्छति किं प्रयच्छति सकंड कृतान कृतपू पुरान कृत्वा सो शी यूज्ड टू प्रिपेयर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल आइटम्स स्वीट आइटम्स मेड इन घी एंड देन ऑफर इट टू हर लवर पैरामोर व्हाटएवर यू से अतः देन व्हाट हैपेंड वन डे कदाचित वन डे भर्ता यज्ञदत्तः ब्राह्मणः दृष्ट्वा अब्रवीत ही हैपेंड टू सी दिस प्रिपरेशन And then he asked, Bhadre, oh my good lady, kime etat paripachyate? What is this being cooked? What is this being prepared and cooked? Paripachyate. Kutrava ajasram nityam. Again that same word is coming. Ajasram nityam. Nayasi idam. Kutrava nityam idam nayasi. Where are you taking this preparation every day? What are you preparing and where are you taking this? Then kathaya satyam, please tell me the truth, he said. Sa pumshali, Rama Yajnadattasya bharya, cha utpanna pratibha. So the writer says, sa cha utpanna pratibha. Utpanna, ready-witted, ready to answer. Utpanna pratibha, she was a very ready-witted woman. Krutaka vachanaihi, with artificial words, bhartaram abravit. She said something with all made up, concocted. Krutaka vachana means artificial words. Krutaka vachanaihi bhartaram abravit. Asti atra, na ati dure, not very far from our place. Bhagavatyaha devyaha ayatanam devalayam. So, not very far from this place. She did not address her husband also. There is a temple of Bhagavati Devyaha Ayatanam. Tatra aham uposhita. Uposhita kruta upavasa. I have done some upavasa of that Devi. Tatra aham uposhita. Uposhita means I have fasted. So I will uposhita sati balim bhakshya visheshancha apurvan nayami. Therefore I am now fasting, I will offer this to the goddess. Balim, this balim means offerings. Bhakshya visheshan, these bhakshas which are prepared nicely with ghee and sharkara and guda. Bhakshya visheshan cha apurvan, new one. Apurvan means this apurvan, this fresh bhakshyas, eatables made in ghee and the sharkara. Nayami, I am taking to that devi. So very nicely, without any hesitation, she answered this.
अथ तस्य पश्यतः गृहीत्वा तत् सकलं देव्यायतन अभिमुखी प्रतस्थे यत् कारणं देव्या निवेदितेन अनेन मदीयो भर्त्रैवं मंस्यते यत् मम ब्राह्मणी भगवत्याः कृते भक्ष्य विशेषात् नित्यमेव नयति इति.
Then what happened? She said this. Then atha tasya pashyatah, tasya is going with tasya yagnadattasya brahmanasya pashyatah, while he was seeing only. See how clever lady this is. Tasya brahmanasya pashyatah, while he was watching, gruhitva tas sakalam, she took the entire preparation, tas sakalam gruhitva devyayatana abhimukhi, devyaha Ayatana Abhimukhi, heading towards that Devi temple, Prathaste, she started. While he was seeing only, she took the entire preparation and headed towards the temple. Yat Karanam, the reason being, Devya Nivedithena Anena Madiyo Bharta Evam Mamsyati. So she thought, the reason being, Devya Nivedithena Anena, when these things are being taken to the temple for offering, when I make this offering to the Devi, Madiyaha Bharta, my husband, Madiyaha Bharta Evam Mamsyati, my husband will think like this. If I take these directly before, while he is watching to the temple, my husband will Mamsyati, this is future tense, Manyati, Madiyaha Bharta, Mama Bharta Evam Mamsyati, he will think like, the reason being, my husband will think like this. What? Mama Brahmani, my good wife, Bhagavatyaha Krute, for the sake of the goddess, Bhakshya Visheshan Nityameva Nayatiti. He will think like this. My good wife, Brahmani. Here he has very carefully used the word Brahmani. Earlier he has said Pumsali, the writer. He has condemned there. So the husband will have a good opinion about her. She thought, Mama Brahmani, my good wife, Bhagavatyaha Krute, for the sake of the goddess, Bhakshya Visheshan Nityam Eva Nayatiti. Maybe she takes every day, my good wife, for the sake of the goddess. Atha
Devyayatani Gatva Snanartham Nadiyam Avatirya Yavat Snanakriyam. Snanakriyam Karoti. तावत् तद् भर्ता अपि मार्गान्तरेण आगत्य देव्याः पृष्ठतः अदृश्यः अवतस्थे.
Then what happened? She headed towards the temple while the Brahmana Yagnadatta was watching, just to instill confidence in him. And she also thought that my husband will think like this. My good wife will every day is taking like this. So, atha then. Devyayatane, Devya Ayatane, Savanandrisan. Devyaha Ayatane, Devya Ayatane, Devyaha Mandire. So in the, then on reaching the temple of that goddess, Gatva, after going there, Snanartham, this pious lady, otherwise pious lady, Snanartham, for taking bath, Nadyam Avatirya, she got into the Nadi. Yavat snana kriyam karoti, as she goes down to the, gets into the river to take a bath, snana kriyam karoti, and while she is taking the bath, tavat in the meantime, tad bharta, tasyaha bharta, her husband, this brahmana, our yagnadatta, तद भर्ता अपि यज्ञ दत्तः अपि मार्गांतरेण अन्येन मार्गेण बाय अनदर मार्ग सो ही डिड नॉट बिलीव इन दिस ही इज स्पाइंग नाउ सो मार्गांतरेण अन्येन मार्गेण आगत्य ही आल्सो केम टू द टेंपल बाय अनदर रूट बाय अनदर वे देव्याः पृष्ठतः एंड देन ही हिड हिमसेल्फ बिहाइंड द देवीज टेंपल देव्याः पृष्ठतः अदृश्यः अनसीन अवतस्थे स्टूड देयर ही स्टूड अनसीन बिहाइंड द टेंपल टू ओवर हियर द टॉक ऑफ द वाइफ
अथ सा ब्राह्मणी स्नात्वा देव्यायतनम् आगत्य स्नान अनुलेपन माल्य धूप बलि क्रियादिकं कृत्वा देवीं प्रणम्य व्यजिज्ञपत् हे भगवती केन प्रकारेण मम भर्ता अंधः भविष्यति तत् श्रुत्वा स्वरभेदेन देवी पृष्ठस्थितः ब्राह्मणः जगाद
जगाद शुड बी द
यदि त्वं अजस्रं घृत घृतपूरादि भक्ष्यं तस्मै भर्त्रेः प्रयच्छसि ततः सः शीघ्रं अंधः भविष्यति
सो व्हाट इज द सीन नाउ शी वेंट टू द बाथ टेक द बाथ एंड ही केम with a different route margantarena anyena margena agatya devyaha prishtatah avatasthe sthitavan he stood there then atha sa brahmani that brahmana's wife snatva nadyam snatva devyayatanam agatya devyaha ayatanam mandiram agatya she came to the temple snana anulepana malya धूप बलि क्रिया अधिकम कृत्वा she did bathe the idol also स्नान अनुलेपन and also did some अनुलेपन what do you call applying sandalwood paste etc अनुलेपन माल्य she put the माला garland धूप she also offered धूप बलि means whatever she took the नैवेद्यम all the items ghee items बलि क्रियादिकम एटसेट्रा कृत्वा शी डिड एवरीथिंग देवीं प्रणम्य एंड शी सैल्यूटेड डिड द प्रणाम टू द देवी व्यजिज्ञपत् एंड शी वेरी वेल आस्क्ड नो आउट ऑफ क्यूरियसली व्यजिज्ञपत् मीन्स इनफॉर्म्ड अपील टू द डीटी हे भगवती ओ गॉडेस Kena and what is her wish? You see that Kena prakarena by what means method? Mama bharta, my husband, andha bhavishyati. How will by what means will my husband become blind? Tat shrutva. Immediately that fellow brahmana is standing behind the deity, na? He heard it. Tachrutva swarabhedena and he is also very smart. He changed his swara. He changed his voice. Swarabhedena Devi prushtasthitaha standing behind the Devi temple, that idol. Changed his voice. Maybe he spoke like a with a female feminine voice. Brahmanaha jagada. He uttered. He said this. Changing his voice. I am now reminded of you know this is also copied into Hindi cinema and Telugu cinemas also. If you know cinemas, Sholay, there is one scene in Sholay where the Hemamalini Basanti goes to pray to the deity, and Dharmendra comes from behind. Have you seen that cinema?
No, sir.
You have not seen. So Hemamalini prays there. And then Dharmendra stands exactly the same way behind the temple, Shiva's temple, I think. And then he takes a loudspeaker like thing, paper like thing, and with a different voice he says, "You better like that person. That he is the only person suitable for you to become your husband, etc. So exactly the same way. The people copied Pachatantra several ways.
Yeah.
So tachutva swarabhedena devi prushthasthitaha brahmanaha, he said, yadi tvam ajasram, then this is said by the brahmana, the husband to the husband in the, as if the deity is speaking. Tvam ajasram tvam nityam ghruta puradi bhakshyam, ghruta puradi bhakshyam, eatables made with ghee, tasmai bhartre, for your husband, for that husband, prayachasi, if you offer to that husband, your husband, every day, ghee prepared items, tataha sa bharta shigram andhaha bhavishyati, he will soon become, you know, that he wants to enjoy this preparation. So he has put this condition. Shigram andhaha bhavishyati.
Satu bandhaki krutaka vachana vanchita manasa tasmai brahmanaya tadeva nityam pradadau atha anyedyuhu brahmanena abhitam he bhadre na aham sutaram pashyami tat shrutva chintita manaya devyaha prasadoyam praptaha iti atha tasya hrudaya vallabha mitaha tat sakasham andhi bhutoyam brahmanaha kim mama karishyati iti nishyankam pratidinam abhyeti.
So this is what happened. Ghrutapuradi vaksham tasmai bhartre prayachasi tataha sa shigramando bhavishyati, said the devi. Satu bandaki. Now the writer has used another word. Earlier he said pumshali. Then he said brahmani. Now he says bandaki. Now what is the change in the meaning here is badhnati manasam anyeshu iti bandaki. Bandaki. That lady who fixes her mind on others. Badhnati manasam anyeshu janeshu sa bandhaki. You know, this is how people, our pandits have explained every word. So that lady whose mind was fixed on somebody else, we should say bandhaki. Kurutaka vachana vanchita manasa. She was also cheated by her husband. By krutaka vachana, by artificial words. Like she uttered krutaka vachana, he also did that. Krutaka vachana vanchita manasa. Her mind being cheated by these artificial words of the husband, otherwise the devi. Tasmai brahmanaya, for that brahmana. Tadeva nityam pradadau. Tadeva, what is tadeva? Means
gruta pura.
Gruta, that is gruta puradi bhakshyam. So every day she used to prepare nice eatables, delicious eatables in ghee. Tadeva nityam pradadau, she gave. Atha then anyadyo, on one day brahmanena abhitam uktam, brahmana said, it was told by the brahmin, bhadre, oh my good lady, na aham sutaram pashyami, I can't see at all, he said. Now she wanted, she took the vara from the devata gada. So na aham sutaram pashyami, I can't see absolutely anything. Tat srutva, listening to this, chintitamanaya devya, chintitamanaya. So having listened to this, what happened? Chintita manaya, she thought in her mind, devyaha prasado ayam. She immediately thought, this is the prasad of the devi. I asked for this only. Devyaha prasadaha ayam praptaha. I have got it. I have got what I wanted. Atha, then, tasyaha hrudaya vallabaha. So now she...
It should be prapta, no, sir? Praptaha.
No. Prasadaha praptaha.
Prasad.
Devyaha prasadaha. Ayam devyaha prasadaha praptaha. This is the mercy got of the devi. So she wanted that her husband should become blind. Atha tasyaha hrudaya vallabaha. Now she is a bandaki. She is a pumchali. Hrudaya vallabha is there. Somebody is there in her heart. So she went to her lover. Vitaha. Tat sakasham. Vallabaha vitaha tat sakasham. So she went over to her lover. Andhi bhuto ayam brahmana. She told this. Andhi bhutaha ayam brahmana. This brahmana, my husband, has become blind. Kim mama karishyati iti. Kim mama karishyati. What will he do? Now he has become blind. What will he do to me? Nishangam pratidinam. And then nishangam pratidinam abhiyeti. So she used to go every day to him without any doubt. Every day she started going.
Atha anyedyuhu tam pravishantam abhyashagatam drushtva keshai gruhitva laghuda parshni laghuda parshni prabruti praharaihi tavad tadayat yavad aso panchatvamapa tamapi dushtapatnim chinnanasikam krutva visasarja.
अथ देन वाट हैपेंड अन्य दिहु समदंडे तम प्रविशंतम अभ्यासगतम सो दैट फेलो स्टार्टेड कमिंग शी वेंट एंड इनफॉर्म्ड हिम एंड शी स्टार्टेड कमिंग एवरी डे सो वन डे नेक्स्ट डे tam pravishantam, he was entering into her house. Abhyashagatam, very closely he came. When he entered the house and very in a close range, drushtva, seeing him, keshaihi gruhitva, keshair gruhitva. Keshair, refa is gone, kesha, kesha.
Yeah.
Keshair gruhitva, taking him, seizing him, holding him by his hand. Laguda parshni, प्रभृति प्रहार लगुड़ा लगुड़ा मीन स्टिक श्रीनिवास लगुड़ा मीन स्टिक पार्स्ट मीन किक विथ लेग किक सो ही स्टार्टेड बीटिंग हिम विथ स्टिक एंड किकिंग हिम लगुड़ा पार्स्ट प्रभृति प्रहार ही स्टार्टेड बीटिंग हिम विथ स्टिक एंड ऑल्सो किकिंग हिम प्रभृति प्रहार मीन अटैकिंग Praharehi tavad atadet. He beat him in such a manner. Tavad atadet. Beat him up such a manner. Yavad as asau vitaha. Asau what do you call? Brahmanyaha tatra. Hrudaya vallabha. I was thinking. Asau hrudaya vallabha. In such a manner. Asau vitaha panchatvam avapa. He died immediately. He beat him in such a manner with stick and kick. That fellow, panchatvam agamat, agachat. Panchatvam, panchatvam apa, he got. That means he died. We know what is panchatvam.
Yeah.
Tamapi dushtapatnim, he did not leave now. Tamapi brahmanim dushtapatnim, that wicked wife, Chinna nasikam krutva. Now, you come across in these stories of Panchatantra and other stories also. In those days, Srinivas, whichever woman indulged in this kind of affairs, the only punishment was that even judgments are also there by the court judgments. Such woman's nose was cut. You know, you immediately now we recall why Shurpanaka was... Also did the same thing. Shurpanaka was also trying to tempt Rama, and when Rama directed her to go to Lakshmana, who is unmarried, saying something is good, not unmarried, but you go to Lakshmana, you will oblige. Then what Lakshmana did was the same thing. So from centuries in India, it seems, until of course not in the modern days, the punishment meted out to such women was cutting the nose. That is why that Nasik city, you know that, Maharashtra, Nasik is the place where the Shurpanaka's Nasa was cut. Chinna Nasikam Krutva Visasarja. He left her cutting the nose.
Atoham Bravimi Sarvametad Vijanami Iti.
Now, pause here. Atoham Bravimi. Therefore, I am telling you, Sarvametad Vijana. I know everything. Who is saying this? This Mandavisha. Sarpa. who is narrating this story to the new snake Brihat Sarpa, that another snake which has come there and asked him, why are you moving with the frogs, which is our enemy? So sarvam etat vijanami iti. Yes, yeah, I can read.
Atha mandavishah antarlinam avahasya punaravi manduka vividhakhyete iti tadeva abravit. अथ जालपादः तत् श्रुत्वा सुतरां व्यग्रहृदयः किम् अनेन अभिहितम् इति सम्यक् न अवगम्य तम् अपृच्छत् भद्र किं त्वया अभिहितमिदं विरुद्धं वचः अथ असौ आकारप्रच्छादनार्थं न किञ्चित् इत्यब्रवीत् तथैव कृतक वचन व्यामोह चित्तः जालपादः तस्य दुष्ट अभिसंधिं न अवबुध्यते.
अथ देन व्हाट हैपेंड मंद विषः दैट स्नेक अंतर्लीनम अवहस्य एवरी टाइम दिस इज एक्सप्रेस्ड ही वाज लाफिंग इन हिमसेल्फ अंतर्लीनम अवहस्य पुनरपि अगेन मंडूका विविदाख्येति. So he uttered the same sloka which was earlier. Various types of mandukas and tests are there. Iti tadeva abraviti said the same thing. There are frogs of various tastes, and how long will they be there? Not how long will they be consumed, etc. Tadeva abravit. Atha jalapada, but jalapada is stupid here. The king of frog. Tat shrutva, again he heard this. Sutaram Vyagrahdaya, being very busy, I don't know what busy, Sutaram Vyagrahdaya, Kim Anena Abhigitam, he did not pay much attention, being occupied with some other thought. Vyagrahdaya, Kim Anena Manda Vishena Abhigitam Uktamiti, what is said by this snake Manda Visha, Samyagna Avagamya, not understanding properly, Tam Apruchat, again he asked him. Badra, my friend, kim tvaya abhihitam idam viruddham vachaha. Why are you saying these opposite words? All opposite words, he said. Atha, then, asau, akara prachadanartham. Then, to hide his feelings, Srinivas. To hide his feelings, the serpent, akara prachadanartham, na kinchit ityabana, nothing. Oh, what are you saying? Viruddham vachaha, when the Jalapada questioned him somewhat correctly, he is trying to escape now. Atha asau akara prachadana, to hide his feelings, na kinchit, nothing. Iti abravat, he said. Tataiva, then like that only, krutaka vachana vyamohita chittaha. And in the same manner, this Jalapada, who was also, you know, cheated by the artificial words. Krutaka vachana vyamohita chittaha jalapadaha tasya dushta abhisandhim dushta abhiprayam tasya mandavishasya sarpasya dushta abhiprayam na avabudhyate na adigatavan. He did not understand the wicked intention of this mandavisha jalapada.
किं बहुना तथा तेन सर्वे विभक्षिता यथा बीजमात्रमपि न अवशिष्टम् अतोहं ब्रवीमि स्कन्धेनापि वहेत् शत्रुम् इति.
किं बहुना, व्हाट मोर, व्हाट टू से मोर, तथा इन सच अ मैनर तेन मंदविषेण सर्पेण सर्वेपि भक्षिता, ऑल द फ्रॉग्स वर ईटन, सर्वेपि मंडूकाः भक्षिताः यथा बीजमात्रमपि न अवशिष्टम्, नॉट इवन ट्रेस वाज फाउंड. बीज मीन्स हियर नॉट इवन ए ट्रेस ऑफ ए फ्रॉग वाज लेफ्ट देयर. बीजमात्रमपि न अवशिष्टम् अतोहं ब्रवीमि, अतोहं ब्रवीमि. हु इज दिस? दिस इज अतोहं ब्रवीमि. अहम हियर इज स्थिरजीवी श्रीनिवास. स्थिरजीवी से, सो आई टेल यू स्थिरजीवी, स्कंधेनापि वहेत् शत्रुम्. वन शुड, इफ टाइम डिमांड्स, कैरी हिज एनिमी ऑन हिज शोल्डर. skandhena api vahet chatrumiti. So this goes to the previous lines on page 517. Atha rajan, now.
Atha, yeah, I have to read. Atha rajan yatha mandavishena buddhibalena manduka nihataha tatha mayapi sarvepi vairina iti sadhu chedam chet.
So now is to after narrating the story, Atha Rajan, who is the Rajan here? The Meghavarna, the Kakaraja, Meghavarna. Oh, Meghavarna, Rajan. Yatha Manda Vishena Sarpena Buddhi Balena, with the power of his intellect, Mandukaha Nihataha, all the frogs were killed. Just like all the frogs were killed with the Buddhi Bala of the snake, Tatha, in the similar manner, Mayapi, by me also, Sarve api vairinaha, Sarve api uluka vairinaha, iti, they were also killed. All our enemies were finished by me. Sadhucha idam uchyate, rightly it is said.
Vane prajvalito vahnihi, dahan moolani rakshati, samulon moolanam kuryad, vayuryo mrudu sheetalaha.
So he says, the wise Sthirajivi, Vane Prajvalitaha Vaknihi. Vane Prajvalitaha Vaknihi. Vaknihi Agnihi. Fire Prajvalitaha. You know, caught up in the forest. Okay? Ignited for whatever you say. Prajvalita. Kindled in the forest. Fire which gets kindled in the forest. Dahan moolani rakshati, while burning the forest, a forest fire which gets erupted in, was in a forest, vane prajvalitaha vaknihi, dahan, while burning, moolani rakshati, does not damage the roots, it seems. A forest fire destroys the forest wholesome, but the roots will be left intact, so that again the growth will be there.
Yeah.
In this poem, the writer is showing the difference between the burning of the fire and the damage done by the fire, the damage done by the wind. And both are friends only. You know, fire cannot operate without the wind.
Yeah.
Samulon moolanam kuryat. Kuryat vayuhu yo mrudu sheetala. Yaha vayuhu, that air, vayuhu yaha, the air which is yaha mrudu sheetalaha, which is very soft and cool. Srinivas, the air that is very mrudu and sheetalaha, yaha vayuhu mrudu sheetalaha bhavati. Samula unmulam kuryat. It may destroy the trees completely. Samulam. Samula unmulanam kuryat. It may damage the trees from the root level. So the wind is more dangerous than the fire here. So what is the idea? So enemies, some note is given here correctly. Enemies are to be uprooted not in a manner fire burns the forest. They should be killed very smoothly. They should be smoothly killed and uprooted totally, like vayuhu, mrudushitalaha vayuhu vat. Mrudushitala vayuhu kim karoti? Samula unmulanam karoti, vrikshanam. Agnistu dahan tatra prajvalita vaknihi agnihi moolani rakshati. But agni will leave, fire will leave some of the remnants there, but very soft, you know, way you should destroy. So I did the same thing, he said. I did the way the air, soft and gentle way, cool air destroys the plantation and uproots the plants. So I uprooted the enemy like the mrudu sheetala vayu. That is what it says. मेघवर्णस्य
मेघवर्णाः हे तात सत्यमेव एतत् ये महात्मनः भवन्ति ते महासत्वा आपद्गता अपि प्रारब्धं न विसर्जयन्ति उक्तं च यतः.
सो मेघवर्ण सेड द किंग ऑफ द क्रोस क्रोकिंग तात सर सत्यमेव एतत् सत्यमेव एतत् दिस इज ट्रू ये महात्मानो देयर इज अ मिस्टेक हियर सी नो महात्मा दीर्घ महात्मानो भवन्ति दोज हु आर द ग्रेट सोल्स ग्रेट पीपल ते महासत्वाः दे आर द मोस्ट पावरफुल महात्मानः ये महात्मानः भवन्ति ते महासत्वा महाबलाः अपि भवन्ति आपद्गता अपि इवन व्हेन दे आर इन आपदा प्रारब्धं न विसर्जयन्ति प्रारब्धं न विसर्जयन्ति नाम न त्यजन्ति दे डोंट गिव अप द वर्क विच इज स्टार्टेड हु ये महात्मानः भवन्ति ते महासत्वाः भवन्ति ते महाबलाः भवन्ति आपद्गताः अपि आपस्सु गताः अपि ते प्रारब्धं कार्यं कर्म न परित्यजन्ति न विसर्जयन्ति इति उक्तं च सो एटसेट्रा कैन यू स्टॉप हियर
या थैंक यू सर
शुभम दिनम्.